all aligned and going in the right direction. So I think you're in 73.8 down there, Hamill.
And you are a good crew. Be trifecta.
Hotel Oscar Golf.
Those LEDs will pull a lot less current for sure. So hopefully that helps. Hey, it can't hurt anyway.
be fun to be away from you.
Morning, Richard.
I am here. Hope you had a good hour with us.
Yeah, it was fantastic. Well, you know, I looked at the water to find me, and I listened to Dimitri White Taylor, Ben up in Australia.
Hey, thanks for doing the creepy tower here.
Have a great day up there.
Good morning, everyone. It's Thursday, April 22nd. I'm in control of the next hour today. Victor Eccleston. Okay, let's go to Ben Walmart.
Good morning, Mike.
Windshield was all closed over.
Well, I hope not. Anyway, yeah.
Good to hear you this morning, and hope all is well with you, and things are going good.
Thank you. Have a great day. Stay safe.
Yeah, I had some difficulty copying you there, Ken. By the way, yesterday morning at the coffee get-together on the Zoom, Bill was showing us a video that he took over at your sugar shack, and it was quite nice. I did not realize that that Road 19, where you were waiting for me that one time to get the analyzer from you, that that was actually the road that had been to your temple. So now I know exactly where you are. Go ahead.
Yeah, now you can hunt me down, aye, aye.
That's right. Okay, Ken, thanks for being there.
Thanks for coming by there. Say hi to the guys on the net there for me. Yeah. We'll hopefully try to get in on the digital net tonight there at 8 o'clock or whatever that starts. I got another net at 7, so I'll two for the price of one tonight.
Be able to make it
and we'll
call to see you tonight.
V3DWI.
Have a
good day, Tony. V3DWI. And who else is out here? The formal, please come on in.
That's a great little three.
Victor Alpha 3 will be on echo.
Okay, I got C3RE, got MF, but then ISX, and we'll go to Ken, V3YK. Good morning, Ken. Yeah, it doesn't surprise me. It doesn't surprise me. They don't want me to go back to the December. The climate is not going to be up to 30 bucks a feet or anything. Thanks for coming by, Ken. You and I have a great gig up there. But
thank you for the update on Rush. Yeah, I knew they were doing something. I sent out the email regarding David EGC, but I've never heard anything back. I guess they're in a state of transition. Other than that, Ken, what have we got? Everything's filled up again by some kind of magic. I don't know how we do it. But anyway, so we're all Westerners are having a lot of fun on the radio. A couple of things of note. Still, WBCJIA sent me a link, and it's to the Bald Eagle Nest. Everybody's been talking about it. They don't know where to go, so I basically put up a report on a page. It's rotating underneath the Hornet Marketplace. banner. Go to see a couple of things and see the eagle.
Click on it, it takes you right to where you want to go to look at the bird.
And lastly, I guess the Simcoe County, they were supposed to have a half-pack flea market on the 4th of May. Well, that got canceled.
I was advised by email from there and they're expecting that
they're going to give it another try on the 18th of September.
So
all of that information on the front page of Ontario. Other than that, we don't have any snow this morning. It's a nice day. We're warming up here. It's plus 3. And we'll probably be talking to you tomorrow. It's my day, the 8 o'clock tomorrow. So take care, Ken. All is good. PE3KQI for Ontario's Net Control, E3ISX in Hamilton. Okay, thank you, John.
Nothing further, nothing but back to him.
Yourself.
Okay, thanks for the update there.
Good morning, Ken. Yeah, you sound good. You're into 12. You're 20 over most of the time, 15, 20 over, so big signal here in Guelph. Yeah, pretty nice here. Backyard thermometer showing 35 degrees, so, sun is looking nice here. We got lots of sun here, so, which is a change from yesterday, so, we didn't get much snow here yesterday, maybe a quarter of an inch or 8 centimeters there, but it didn't take long to disappear, and, it's, wasn't too bad a day. Didn't do much outside though. I just sort of stepped in and out of the between the house and the garage there, and did that sort of peekaboo sort of thing. So, and played a little bit of radio and cleaned up a little bit in the garage. And like you said, that's the never-ending not story. I guess it would be the cleaning up the garage is the never-ending story. Hi, hi. Anyway, thanks for being there this morning. Now back to you. Get on there just to see if I can hear the guys. Yeah, and I know I can tune it up on the doublet here, so I'll just have to go and see if I can hear anybody and go from that way. And we're not that far apart either. So anyway, thank you for being there this morning on this gorgeous morning here in Guelph, and enjoy your day.
Thanks for the opportunity. Enjoy your day.